On the Costa Rican forest floor sits the tiny strawberry poison dart frog, no bigger than a paper clip. And even smaller than that is his tiny tadpole. Unlike other frog species, the strawberry poison dart frog dad transports the tadpole on his back. The strawberry poison dart frog has to climb this tree and find somewhere to park the tadpole in a nourishing body of fresh water. And so begins one colossal, amazing, awe-inspiring commute. This bromeliad channels rain and mist into a micro spring perfect for the little one. The strawberry poison dart frog makes the climb, then drops Junior into just the right daycare center. But Dad Frog's business isn't finished here, not by a long shot. Prior to hatching, Dad made the rounds to check on the eggs. But once they're placed in their freshwater nurseries, his duties are finished. But Mom will lay special infertile eggs for the tadpoles to eat. This special egg dinner is a brilliant strategy for survival. What can go wrong? Well, a curious coati might appear. After all the mother's work, this carnivore could gargle down the water, swallowing the tadpole. It's always something, isn't it?